You'd better not be hurt this time.
We need to find that cryogel and take down Freeze. He killed that scientist just to spite us. And then he got away!
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
And in return, Freeze is supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Tim?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Freeze before he kills anyone else.
Dr. Victor Freeze, the scientist turned supervillain, also known as Mr. Freeze, is claiming responsibility for a daring nighttime raid on Gotham's own Star Labs. Authorities say Freeze conspired with the cyber criminals known as the Regulators to steal thousands of dollars worth of experimental equipment. And staff were injured in the raid with multiple fatalities. Freeze and others involved remain at large. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
Better check this out.
Thank you.
This is it. Now what next?
Good luck out there.
You're just a criminal in a costume.
That's it?